But this is how you play it normally. But in African praises, there's a way of playing it to groove it, to make it very groovy. You can refer to the shape on the diagram and everything will be fine.